All right, take it away. So actually, one and two are in the same place again, roughly.
Okay.
Right. So it's one, two. Right. So start coming back before two. One, two. And it's just sort of across your body. One, two. But you're kind of getting stuck out there.
Okay.
All right. Okay. And then you have exactly the same problem that Deanna did conducting three couple measures too soon. All
right. Okay.
So it must just be something about it.
Okay.
But just try to get with those things in mind.
Sure.
And stop as much as you can on the staccato, and go from there. In measure 31. So after you do the staccato, you should rebound legato. So da 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 bum da. It's just a click. It's not really a staccato beat, so you don't stop. You just click. You're just kind of acknowledging those two quarter notes as being a different articulation. So it's so watch me. So da 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 bum da da. I just click and go on. Yum bum da da. Okay, because again, I'm thinking ahead to the next phrase, which is legato again. So, can you just go from quando la, what is that number, 28, yeah, that sounds right. 28, okay, everyone 28, see where we are. I should teach you guys how to do this, but so I press stop.